My name's Adam Higgins. I coach snowboarding. I got involved in coaching snowboarding about 10 years ago, just when I was in university, and just I didn't know a lot about it, and I wasn't sure what I wanted to do after that. And somebody came up and ran a coaching course for me, and I was like, oh, this is really interesting, and I think it could play really well into my education. And I just kind of focused on it throughout the rest of my university career and built up that way. And then when I finished school, I moved west and found clubs and found out a lot more about it. Moved into the competition stream and really just didn't stop. Ended up at the Olympics, and now I'm back at the kind of grassroots, building them up again. So it's been a great road.